Florida truck driver seriously injured in a deadly crash is suing Holy Cross. In January, a Holy Cross van carrying the women's rowing team smashed into that truck in Vero Beach. 20-year-old Grace Rett was killed and several players were also badly hurt. The driver of the truck that the van slammed into also suffered what he is calling catastrophic injuries. He has now filed a lawsuit against the Worcester College and coach Patrick Diggins, who was driving. Diggins retired from the school in February.